Raw Tag Team Tournament. Breeze arguing the colognes. Even though I think the colognes are on SmackDown, I'm not sure. All this is paying this section. Golden Truth, only because we had to put tag teams on here against Rey RKO. And BT versus Woken Warriors.
I'm not being Tyler Breeze. I'm being Fine Dog.
Fine, that'll be Tyler Breeze.
Actions is on and momentum fast. That's what I did with mine. My gameplay. I introduced it on and the momentum fast.
This match is all jobbers.
Yeah. Even though I don't see why Fine Dog would need to wear glasses, he looks weird with glasses on.
Breezong was the death of both their careers.
What career? They both didn't have a career, so it doesn't really matter.
What was the death of whatever career they did have?
Well, I mean, Fandango was what, only United States?
No, he was never champ.
Yeah, he was. I remember he was once. He was one champion.
I know that. I mean, I remember being Chris Jericho. The reason I remember for his rival is Dolph Ziggler.
What?
The reason I remember his rival is Dolph Ziggler.
Things off here. We're ready to go. Guys, the tag team scene in WWE right now is so impressive, and these two tandems are a lot of the reason why.
If you're getting beat up by Tyler Breeze, say.
Tyler Breeze is not someone to sleep on.
About time.
Guys, I want to discuss Tyler Breeze for a moment. What does he need to do to make sure his team comes out on top here? It's still early, but I really like what I'm seeing from him and his partner here.
Not really. Only good at colognes.
Tyler Breeze has modeled all over the world and continues to be his own biggest fan.
Not for
but when it comes to competing in the ring, Breeze knows how to win and knows how to inflict serious harm on his opponents. He misses the dive. Unfortunately for him, there was no water in the pool.
Come on, right? Hey, that's my
perfect timing on that Hurricane Rana.
Well, I mean, only if you're Epico.
Epico's worse than Freeman.
as infatuated as Tyler Breeze is with himself. The definition of delish. Possesses the ring awareness to sense an opponent's weakness, capitalize on it, and be relentless in doing so.
Tyler Breeze has been an influencer in the fashion world for years. Tyler's not his own biggest fan, you idiots. Prince Pretty just knows his work. Breeze all built like that. He's back in control here. That is a huge opportunity for Tyler Breeze. I think this man needs business. Did he score the pin? Oh man, what a hit. Knocked right off the earth. And this one down says a lot about a duo.
You know who totally forgot about?
Yeah.
The Revival.
Well, of course we forgot about them. Too late now. Always change the momentum to fast.
You guys should go back to
here we go, folks, as we kick off this tag team match.
These superstars are about to put on a clinic in tag team competition, guys. That's how good they are. Don't be surprised, guys, if this Pensacola crowd comes unglued at some point during this match.
Yeah, they're trying to say that the Ascension of Glory.
Gentle about that landing.
Razor slow and car is fast. I thought we were
no one. Are you kidding?
Oh yeah, here's Connor.
That's where Primo kept doing it.
Well, somehow beat the blood.
Connor hurting a little here, and you have to assume his partner is just itching to get in there.
What about now? It's decision time, Cole. Does he try to get back on the offensive himself, or does he attempt to make a tag here?
Okay.
He knows early, but he has to do everything in his power not to let this get out of hand. Look at that attack. All bets are off now.
They just want to beat the shit out of the Ascension.
What?
They just want to beat the shit out of the Ascension.
Nothing fancy from him there. That was all raw power. He's making a statement here with this attack. Oh man, what a hit. Knocked right off the apron. Look at this. There's absolutely no wasted motion in this attack.
If you get rid of apron.
Nobody. Oh! Resolve took his head off. Here's his chance to win this. Oh man, Connor really needs to get down deep.
Max, we're going to the match.
That's
the right one of the match. Always.
He's taking a lot of time to get up, guys.
Perhaps playing a little possum here, Cole.
Made him pay there. Oh, he's such a tough target. He went up and it went down. Look out.
This could be it for him, guys.
Yeah, he's on Dream Street. Reversed. Almost knocked silly by that strike. Using every ounce of his body on that splash. Somehow has to find a
way.
He makes the tag. That was a game changer right there, Michael. Knocked him right off his feet. Yeah, no kidding. He is a one-man gang in there. He's in a tough spot here.
I guess I wasn't fast enough.
If he doesn't get up, it's going to get a lot tougher.
Well, that had to hurt.
And he lands a
what
nice
the heck?
Counter.
I was going to do that.
Oh, man, what a hit. Knocked right off the apron. He misses the mark. He might need glasses, Cole. His eyesight is clearly compromised.
It's easier to
showing very
see.
Few signs of life here.
Yeah, there's no way he comes back from this. Might as well ring the bell now.
Resolve took his head off. But is it enough to put
Victor
away?
I'm just going to drag him away from the rope so I can actually pin him so I won't get a rope break.
He's still not moving, guys. He might be out, Cole.
Cause his pain. Do what they do best. Cause the pain.
Unleashing it for the... They should do it right there.
Wait,
Tommy will face off in the semifinals.
And of course, like we've been doing with the other tournaments.